When I want a drink, I can grab a glass and turn on the faucet.
I can find a drinking fountain or drink water we bought from the store.
When my mom washes our clothes, she loads the machine and clean water flows.
When she washes the dishes, clean water flows.
Anytime I need water, clean water flows.
I know a place where clean water does not flow.
Zambia is a country in southern Africa.
Water does not come from a faucet in rural Zambian villages. Instead, women and children spend their days walking back and forth to lakes, puddles, and rivers to collect water in big 5-gallon buckets. These buckets weigh 42 pounds when they are full. Often, the water is very far from home. They have to make several trips to get enough water for their families. Carrying heavy water all that way is hard work.
Kids don't have time for school and they're too tired to play.
Crocodiles live in the water. A walk for water could be dangerous.
Mothers are too tired to do special things with their families, and they don't have time to work to make money.
I never worry about getting water.
But in Zambian villages, they have to think about it all the time.
Once they get it, they still have a problem.
The water is dirty.
Dirty water is not safe to drink, but it is all the water they have to drink. Many people get sick, and some of them die.
It doesn't have to be this way.
Big drilling machines can tap deep down into the earth in Zambia to bring out clean, safe water for a village.
Pumps are installed.
Women and children don't have to use all their time and energy walking to collect water. Girls have time to go to school. Women can spend time with their families. They have time to work and earn money.
Water doesn't cost very much.
$35 buys one person fresh, clean water for the rest of his or her life. I can make a difference. I can tell my family and my friends what I know. Together, we can figure out how to help.